get a little fire going.
And the idea is once this gets going pretty good, it'll burn pretty smokeless.
There's not hardly any smoke coming off there at all. Well, I'm getting her filled up pretty fast. So I just give this thing kind of a final stir. And I think it's looking pretty good. I think it's all broke down. And here's our finished product. And see if we break up the pieces. It's charred all the way through. Thanks for watching the video, and we'll see you on the next one.